Hi, thanks for hanging out for another episode of Chest Quest. So today I'm pretty excited to get started with the main build, which will be the area that all of the chests are going to be kept in. So we've decided to do a series of pyramids out in the desert, a few hundred blocks away. So we want to get that started and roughed out today. So the first thing I'm going to do is go set up a portal in the area that we're in to make it easy to be able to get there and back again. And then the next thing that I need to do is organize to get a heap of chests, because we're going to have a fair few resources that we're going to get from the digging out there, and we need to make sure that we can store all of that. As part of that, we'll go towards the chests for the chest quest anyway. So we'll grab a flint and steel. I'll definitely have one somewhere. There we go. And we will go and get our beacon from the end as well, because we'll certainly need that to help us once we get down to stone, because we'll definitely be going down far enough to need to do that, which will be cool. So the excitement isn't in the actual build itself in particular, but more so that I've got a plan, a solid plan for what I want to do. So I've spent a little while I've been building the starter farms that I've needed to, the iron farm, enderman farm, mob farm, etc., to think about what I wanted to do, whether I wanted to build it in the side of a mountain or some kind of ocean monument, or some kind of above ground building of some description, and was just thinking through ideas yesterday and really thought about the pyramid idea, and that really quite appealed to me. I thought that fit the mysterious and ancient nature of the idea behind the lore behind the chest quest itself anyway. So that's what we're going to do. We've got a outline of the large pyramid here, which will be the main pyramid where all of they'd be the sarcophagus rooms or something similar, are going to be off the build, that are going to actually have all the chests in them. And then out to the back over here, we'll have two or three smaller pyramids. At least one of those smaller ones is going to be for bulk storage, so I'll do some kind of silo system inside of it. Really, the inside isn't going to be as intricate or detailed as the main build here. So yeah, that's it. So we are roughly in the middle of where we need to be. So we'll just plonk down a portal here. We'll do it a little bit lower just to save us having to move it too far. This just needs to be rough. But we'll make it easy to be able to get in and out of. Okay, so we're at 544, 132. Let me just jot that down. Okay, so we're at, what did I say we were at? 544. And 132. 68 and 17 in the nether. Cool. When it's such a short flight, most of the time I'll probably just fly, but I'll set the nether portal up anyway. Mostly because I'm coming back from, say, the mob farm, or not the mob farm, but the Enderman farm or something like that, and I want to go straight there, then that will make it a little bit easier, or the iron farm. Okay, so 68, 17. Oh, good, it's out over the lava. How awesome. Right, interesting. Let's get some netherrack then. Not particularly keen on that idea. We've got to work with what we've got, so that's what we'll do. Right, that should be enough. We're awfully close to that beautiful column of lava there. Photos, that's what I want. Where is he? Oh dear. That was go away. Oh my God. Yeah, I need to build this out of something a bit more robust. A bit less flammable and explosive. Putting up a little bit of fall protection. Right. Let's get this hole filled in first. I don't fall through. Right, let's give it a crack. Should be fine. Should be fine. Yay, it's fine. Right. So what we need to do now is we need to go get some dirt, not dirt, what's it called? Logs. To be able to make a good number of chests. Let's sleep first. I'll probably just get a good stack of logs. Or a few to be able to to give us enough to work with at the start. So a lot of the resources we'll take out, we'll put back, but there's still going to be quite a bit underground that is going to get removed. Look at that. So weird. Didn't even notice that. See him close. Oops. I hear you, fellas. Not that interested, to be honest. Really? Oh, hello. Trapped down there, are you, boys? A shame. So you'd like it if I could stay? Oh. Look, as attractive as the hole in the ground that you're in sounds. And because of the terrible hoarder that I am. I want to grab my logs. Thanks very much. Just have a quick look. There's no, no creeper. He can stay down there. Alrighty. That'll do. Okay. Oops, wrong direction. I think I've got a crafting table just on the other side of that little experimental section there. Okay, so let's just get rid of a bit of stuff. That's not gonna work. Good. Chests, planks, chests, planks. I'm not gonna run out of the need for chests. That is fine. All right, let's go. Let's take this with us. We'll plonk ourselves down close to where our nether portal is. Now, we are going to probably I think the level is going to be the level's going to be down at this lower corner here. The 64, that's the level we're going to ground level. So we'll fill this in. We'll fill in a few of these bits around here. We'll terraform it later. So right now we're just going to really just carve out the outline. So I'll put a few chests down over here-ish. And And we'll chuck all of our crap in one. That we want, that we want. Those we want, those we don't. They can go in there. We'll keep all of that. We'll keep that. Let's go get... Leave that there. Little bit of a carve out first. I might go make some more shovels. So that we're not running backwards and forwards a heap. I'm definitely going to need to keep the sand. I'm going to need to turn it into sandstone. So, and cut sandstone and smooth sandstone for a bit of detail. So the smooth sandstone needs to be cooked. We'll end up getting a few furnaces going. Today it's just going to be lots of digging. The building blocks anyway, so I might as well. I could obviously I could leave. I need to just drop that off for the moment, don't I? Oh, nice. I need the blocks to build with, so I might as well. I could leave most of this here, because I don't need to have inside the area that you can't see inside the pyramid solid at all. But I need blocks to build with, so the only where I can get those is by tearing down half the sand anyway, so that's exactly what we're going to do. reasonable sized hills we're going to take out, but that's all right. Just keep chipping away. The pyramid itself is going to be about, well, it's not going to be about, it's going to be exactly 99 by 99. Just because I know it needs to be an odd number, and that is going to seem to work with the scale of the internal buildings as well, which are going to be 31 or 33 square. Not going to be terribly high, so I could probably get away with it being a little bit less, but hey, this is a this is an important ancient structure. You can't skimp on these sorts of things. And some of the ancient pyramids had you know, little passages higher up that I'm going to leave. I'm going to leave the outside one row to the outside, just as a bit of a guide, because I'm not going to mind it looking like that. You know, there's been sand blown up against it or something like that. So we'll just, for the moment, we'll just take out the blocks that we need right to the right to the edge, and we'll leave the rest, and then we'll just build the pyramid first, and then we'll see how it looks after that. Gotta keep an eye on that shovel. Definitely need to make a few more shovels, and I'll probably make a few picks while I'm at it as well. Got plenty of levels, so we'll do some enchanting. We've got our villager up there with a mending book. If we don't have too many books, we can certainly make enough. We've probably got enough emeralds to do the mending books that we need. In fact, I'm certain we do. So I might make, I think I've got a pick in my ender chest. So I'll go and have a look at some of the tools that I've got. If I've got a silk touch shovel, that's going to be fine for this. I just don't want to use it on dirt or grass, I should say. Not a lot, anyway. And sand, a fortune shovel is going to be fine. So if I've got a fortune shovel, I'll be okay to use that as well. We probably do need to think about getting getting some efficiency 4 or 5 books. I'm not going to spend the time now to get a another villager cured, but we'll try and enchant for those if we can. It'd be all right. Need to get some food. Alright, so let's head to the end. We'll get our beacon. Let me take that. No, you stay there. I'll take that and that. Bed's good. Take those just in case. All we need. Yeah. Could have tried the opposite direction, somewhere closer to somewhere more central within everything. That's all right. That's all right. We'll be right. Nothing in there we want. Got one pick, I want three more picks and four more shovels. Dude. Thank you. So probably what I need to do is get a unenchanted set of armor to be able to wear, which will speed up the mending process on the tools, because that armor won't be taking levels. Plenty of diamonds. We'll do that when we get back. Not losing any XP, am I? I think I'm getting it all. Yeah, I think so. Just need to hold the right tool in the hand. Grab our beacon. I think we'll leave the iron here. We'll go back. Pretty sure when we go back through the portal here, we're going to go past the iron farm. So we'll grab some blocks there to be able to build another beacon base. Oops, did I get him? And I'm a bit excited to get started on the main base, so terribly keen to go grinding with the Skelly Skulls right at this very point in time. Nice! Home, get some food, and then we'll head up to the mob farm and get a few shovels, get a few more picks, things like that, another set of plain armor, and we'll get all that sorted out. To do, I should go and get a heap more shulkers so that I can get one for food and rockets and just tidy up my inventory a bit. But where's the fun in that? And you can be building instead. Right, let's just survey everything. Now I need let me take some books. Mm-hmm. take some books up there. Diamonds. I'll get all and emeralds. We'll get those. And lepis. We'll need that. That's cool. Diamonds, emeralds. I think I've got a stack of need sticks. I think I've got a stack of diamonds up in the mob farm already. That'll be for sticks. Sticks. Don't need that. Let's see. Diamonds. Any emeralds? No. No. Diamonds. No. That's all obsidian. Right, cool. Diamonds, nice. Books, got plenty of books. Little bit of lapis. Emeralds, good. What else do we need? I think that's about it. Plenty of paper, good. Yep, so it's already got efficiency 5. Let us make 1, 2, 3 picks. 1, 2, 3, 4 shovels. So I don't think I've got shovels up here. No. Efficiency 3? Are you absolutely, utterly joking? Fortune's going to be alright for what we're doing. That's not a bad start. I really don't want fortune on the... really don't want fortune on the pick though. Touch use, please. Nice. Okay, we'll take it. That's good. That's all right. That's a bit average. That's very average. Right, mending, let's get that sorted. You only sell one book, don't you? Yep. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Let me put these diamonds down for a moment. Put those down as well. We can't forget them. Right, that's a ripper. That's acceptable. Oh, Yes, I hear. Push. Let me just make two more of them. Let's see if I can get Silk Touch. I'm breaking. I definitely need one of them. Which one? Four. But I'm breaking. That doesn't. That does. That doesn't. Efficiency, no. Once you touch. Shush. Probably is going to be quicker to get a villager and get an efficiency for book, isn't it? Okay. I need some schlabs. I've got no wood. No, I need six planks to make a would have felt certain I had a late turn up here. No. Well, this isn't really what I had planned for today, but we'll get it done, we'll get it done. What am I talking about? I can... buy a bookshelf from this guy, can't I? Yeah. Give me one of them. And all I need is... four slabs. Lectern. Easy peasy. Come on. Villager zombie. There he is. Dude, stop running around. So while we're at it, let's just make our our set of diamond armor just to be able to have on us at the Enderman farm. So that's cool. Pop that there. 65, efficiency 5. Still need a silk touch, don't we? I'm breaking 3. I think I definitely. Oh, yes. No. Fortune. I don't really want fortune. Or silk touch on a shovel. I mean, that's just. That's good. And then I'm breaking. On that one. But that's good for sand, and that's good for sand. So really nothing too dramatic there. Sticks can go away. Pop that away for the moment. That away. Keep that on us. They're fine. That's fine. That's all cool. Go. Come in here, my man. Got a nice little home for you. Let's go, dude. Let's go, dude. Yeah, I'm pushing you. Let's go, dude. No. Just get in there, thank you. Boys, noisy. There's the other glass, there it is. That's definitely sealed up, yep. Efficiency 4 or 5, my man. Yeah. Dudes, so loud. Six emeralds, don't be playing with me like that, man. Made a good deal. Alright, we'll just sail straight on past it. Nice. That's cool. Third time I've seen that. Hello. Hot four. Focus. Efficiency. Oh, it's me. Four, so again, RNG in this seed, man. Last series I got efficiency 5 for 1 emerald. I can hear, Got books on me, don't I? Yep. Good, so I can lock him in. Fellas. Frostwalker 2 for 11 emeralds. Yemma. Come on, man. Give me something good. Probably would have been quicker to do the book thing, but that much lapse, to be honest. Oops, got that one. Waiting 3. Waiting 3 wasn't the most terrible enchanted book to get, but we just focused on something else right at the minute. It's called efficiency 4, baby. It's the second fortune 3. The 4 and 4 for 8, not terrible. Right, shush. rid of all these surplus supplies. Oh, yeah. I'm interested in another one. Teammates to start ponying up the good deals. I might have a chance to get out of there. Get another cycle going. I'm trying to get you converted across. What's your bottle by, dudes? 4 still. Dreaming. Well, we need to get our gold farm going. I really wanted to get some progress done on the main build today, just for something a bit different and a bit exciting. So I'm trying to get a few tools done up. So I've got efficiency 4 on most of them, apart from that one there. I've got fortune on that pick, which is, I would have preferred silk touch. It's not great, but we'll make it work. We've already got a fortune pick, so didn't really need another one. Yeah. Stop picking up stuff. Unbreaking 2. Touch. Tempting. Oh, sorry, dude. What did I do then? What's going on? Better. Sorry, my man. I'll be more careful. Maybe it'll be a lesson to you, so give us a good deal, there'll be more where that comes from. Dudes, noisy. Aqua affinity again. Nobody could possibly need to make that many variations of helmet to need that many aqua affinity. I'm breaking 2 for 12. Ooh, beautiful. Go do. Give me Silk Touch again. Oh god, that's tempting. That's damn tempting. Loyalty for 25 emeralds. Nope. It gives me something rubbish like efficiency 4 for 48 emeralds or something. 16? Nah. Can't do it. Can't do it. You can do better. Efficiency 5 for 15, I want efficiency 4 for 1. I can give you 2. Boys, you noisy. Come on, man. See 2 for 9 emeralds. Doesn't seem very lucky. Give me a rubbish 4 emeralds per bookshelf trade. What's that? What's that? Infinity? Things I didn't see mending. That normally comes around about 42 times as well. That's tempting too. Another falling 4 for 6, not terrible. Curse of Energy for 1. Ooh, good deal. Let's go, man. Not really how I wanted to spend the episode today, but what have you done? Master. There you go, boys. Gave you all that beautiful flesh. Come on. Thank you. Telling. Creepers. Silk touch again. Efficiency 3 for 9. You cannot be serious. Power 5 for 42 million emeralds. Not interested, dude. Efficiency 1. Thank you. Tilt touch again. And again, let's go efficiency 4, dude. I couldn't take efficiency 5 for 16 emeralds. That was just too much. It was too much. Come on, man. Punishing. If I was looking for silk touch, I wouldn't get it. Alright. Give me silk touch. I'll take it. Stuff you. Then after I've bought my books from you, I'm gonna cut a hole in the floor and send you to your death. Yep. That's what I'm gonna do. Silk touch, please. Silk touch, please. Mending. Finally saw that. Come on, man. Silk touch. Where is it? Touch, let's go. Silk touch, please. I didn't want that silk touch. Or that one. That's not the silk touch I mean. That is not the silk touch I meant. You misunderstood. Alright, give me fortune 3. Haven't seen that for ages. I didn't take efficiency 4 at 6 emeralds now. Infinity, silk touch, infinity. Fine. Bookshelves, ridiculous. 4 emeralds. Couldn't take couldn't have taken the efficiency 5 for 16 hours. That was just ridiculous. Just you Oh my god. Just silk touch. Efficiency 4. Yeah, jolly good. Wow. RNG in this seed, man. I don't know what it is. Something's going on.
up, didn't it?
Come on, dude. Efficiency 4. I'll give you emeralds. What's wrong with Deep for 41? You're getting worse. You're getting worse, not better. Your dude next door sells mending for 1 and you're scamming. 15 emeralds. Oh my god. I really didn't want to spend an hour doing this. What a pain in the rear. What an absolute pain. Spending 1, that's better. Now, efficiency 4. For anything up to 5. I'm breaking 3 for 1. Ooh, man, I hate passing up good trades like that. Think it'll be this hard. Infinity, man. Oh, come on. Leading 3-8. Thank you. rapidly get a gutful of this. Come on, man. Not even efficiency two. Sweeping edge for 21. Fortune 2 for 1, that's even a half. Acceptable given the circumstances. They're getting full up again. Dear. Thanks. Fifty-five, super touch. Frost Walker 2 for 30. Dude, you cannot be serious. Oh my god, come on. Let it happen. Infinity, Silk Touch, I mean. Well, at least your bookshelves are a better price now. That better be a good indication. You desperate dude. I'll take just about anything at this point. I'm breaking 3 for 1. That's a goodbye. That's a goodbye. E14. That's funny. You're funny. Giving you a job, giving you a home, giving you a view, giving you a mate to talk to. Gonna make you filthy rich with emeralds. And you're dudding me. And I don't like it. Emeralds. No, thank you. Come on, dude. Wasted an hour doing this already. It's pretty hot for getting a fair bit of progress with the build over there. But this is pretty disappointing, to be honest. Take efficiency 5 back to 14 jolly emeralds. Give me anything, you bling blangin bleeding. Bull fed. Come on, dude. Any efficiency, you blockhead. Yeah, I take efficiency 4 for 12 jolly emeralds right about now. You could get stuck with it. Looting 3 for 6, but even looks attractive right about now. Oh my god, dude. Seriously, can it be serious? Can it be serious? One dude. Yeah. Come on, dude. Sick your crap, man. Let's go. Sorry, dude. Just keen to get it done. Watching 2-for-1 even looks good. That's a sweet deal. Sweet. Efficiency 3-for-1. Yes, but no. You can do better than that. Oh, I probably should have taken it, to be honest. Probably should have taken it, because I would have had efficiency 4 for 2 emeralds. Combine a couple of books, not that expensive. Should I have taken it? Shouldn't have to. Shouldn't have to, dude. That's the difference. Took touch for one. Come on, get me out of here. Don't make me take efficiency 3. Fortune 3-for-1, that's even good. Silk touch again. That's about time. Thank you. Still need them breaking. Serious. Forget to get the old okay. Unbreaking, please. Efficiency 5, mending. Efficiency 5, mending and breaking, so I'll have 5 picks. 3, 5 shovels. Not a bad spot to be at this point in the game. Yeah. Let's go. Get me to bleeding level 30. With take that, that, and that. They can stay, they can stay. That can all stay, that can all stay. No, I got it. 64 levels, yeah, cool, yeah, cool. Take those. Just give me a sec and I'll be back. All right, we're back. So we will quickly go to the end, and we'll drop off our armor just to get it out of our inventory, and then. We will finally head back and start some more excavation. Yes. Finally. Right, this way. Yeah. Oh dear.
Yeah.
a bit much, isn't it? Got our beacon ready to go. We need to go home and get food. Hey kids. What you doing? Right, sweet. Okay. Let's just set up a beacon, eh? Sweet. I can go in there, soaking that. Keep that, keep that, keep that, keep loose. Right, let's get to it. Nice. Two more layers. Sand. Sandstone there. Thank you. that the noise for a mine shaft, an abandoned mine shaft. Sounded a bit like a growling minecart, didn't it? Come on, and stone, sand, right. Yep. So this is the level we want to build at. That the outside wall is going to be at. Gotta remember to watch my tools. I'm pretty bad at just getting fixated on plowing through all of this and then forgetting to check my tools. So I do just need to be wary of that. Other tools for a reason. Thank you. Cool. Right, where's my bed? Kit. So I think the bulk of the build is going to be in cut sandstone. Because it in this texture pack it looks like sandstone blocks and looks a little nicer from the side. But I think I'm going to just while I've got this little bit now cut out, I'm just going to convert a bit of this to cut sandstone, and we'll start a corner of the pyramid and we'll just see how the cut sandstone looks. I'm happy with the idea of the shape of it. We did that over there. That's all sandstone. Let me grab the few more. Yep, cut. We'll have plenty of sandstone if this looks rubbish, and we'll need it for some decoration anyway. So this was 100 by 100 to the outside, so we'll start here. And interesting. Yeah, I need to fill that in, don't I? Yeah, this is going to be pretty big. Yeah, I think this is going to look alright, actually. The smooth texture on top, but the sides aren't, and you're really not going to see too much of the top, I suppose. Smooth sandstone is a continuous texture, so I think just that little bit of extra detail is going to look subtle but good. And I'm rapidly going to need to light up underneath this. I'll need to get some torches. I can come back and put a few little highlights of regular sandstone or smooth sandstone or whatever I muck around with that looks good. And the main structure is not really going to take that long to get up. It's just going to be the washing that's going to be the bit that will take the time. Oh, that's what I was going to try. Yeah, that's cool. Nice. Like a close up. We'll keep going until we run out of the blocks I've got, and then we'll go back and have a bit of a look. A lot easier to, oh my gosh, be a lot easier to build up when I'm doing a full circuit. And you're just getting a bit of an idea of just how it's going to look in total. Oops. It's a bit fragile. Too slow. Got a mob trap down there yet? I might go down and light up, I think. Oh yeah. Spawning. Hey. Nice. Late. That's all it has to be. That was pretty funny though. I mean, not to say in an ancient pyramid there wouldn't be some nasties inside, but yeah, we don't need to. Don't need to die this early in the game. Got a few things I'd like to get done before that happens. Oh, come on, dude. Yes, epic. Cool, man. I like it. Yeah. The only thing I'm wondering is whether you go, whether you make this simulate it being two bricks, or two blocks, much blockier. If you know what I mean. But I like the I like the texture. I think it's good. I definitely don't think it would have looked any better with just regular sandstone. So I'm happy with that choice. You get that little subtle, that subtle block pattern in there. So that's really cool. So let's just I just want to try something quickly just to see what it looks like. But the cut, cut sandstone, I'm very happy with. Right, that's good. Let's just grab a little bit of sand just to fill in that area around the other side. That's not having to do with the the grass that you do when you're doing this with dirt. And that's painful. Oh, hello, boys. Mexican standoff, hey? The thing I want to try is just a little bit of an experiment on whether or not might look better being so big as simulated larger blocks. Know what I mean? Go off with your mates. Ooh, yes. I think that looks good. All right, stuff you up. Yeah, I like that. Hoping you'd kill him for me, dude. Yes, I like that a lot better. Yeah. Yeah, that's cool. It's still going to be quite a bit bigger, so I think I'll definitely do that and see how that looks. Nice. Let me see if I've got enough cut sandstone just to do a little bit more of that. So I've got a redundant layer in there anywhere. One, two. I don't think so. So I'm not overly wasting blocks by doing this either, am I? Yes, it's gonna look sick. It's gonna look a heap better, isn't it? Yeah, that's much more like it. Much more imposing. Yes, cool man, cool. Very happy with that. And we cut an entrance in the corners. And that looks wicked. Wicked. Oops. Been such a big dope. Out. Right, let's get some run in a little bit. But look at that. Oh, yeah, baby. Yeah, I like the scale of that a lot. It looks wicked. Oh yeah, the little ones off in the background like that, that's gonna look, yeah, so the little ones I'll do, little ones I'll do single rows, but the this big one will be a double row. Yeah baby, nice, very happy with that. Is that wide enough? Something like that. Yeah, cool. I don't think it would want to be any bigger. At all, I think four high and three wide. That's plenty big enough. It'll drop down. So I think I can't narrow it. Got to narrow it there. Yeah, I think that's too narrow, isn't it? Yep. cool, man. Yeah. Yes, yes, yes. Yep, very happy with that. And I'll just work out an appropriate spot to come in. So it's 99 by 99. If 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come in, that's 20, 30, 1, 2, 3. So that's 33. That'll be a room. And that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 89. 20, 30, 1, 2, 3. With a bit of luck, yeah, that lines up perfectly. Yeah, we could imagine huge big pyramid like that. It's gotta go up a fair way yet. I wonder if that's the center area. So it's gonna be 33 by 33, a big square in there. Yeah, cool man. Yeah. Nice to get the little pyramid in the background when we get it done. Nice. Yeah, I'm really happy with the scale of that. That's awesome. that looks a little bit better. Cool. Let's go down a gentle slope, maybe one, two, three. 5 half slabs to get to a level down there. We'll work that out. Shand that and that. Okay. So with that, we're going to Oh, that's not a bad shot, is it? What would you do if your world came tumbling down? Tumbling down. What would you do if your world came tumbling down? Down, down on the ground. What would you do if your world came tumbling down? Tumbling down. Cool. So with that, we're going to call it a night. Thanks for hanging out and seeing the start of the build. I'm really happy with how this is coming along already, the scale of it and that sort of thing. It's going to be pretty epic. So we're third the way already. That's not true. We're a ninth of the way through already. So just 8 more of these to do. And we're good. So it's going to go up fair distance, which is why I want this larger scale, and we'll do the smaller scale for the smaller pyramids. But very happy with how that's turning out. So thanks for hanging out with that. We'll see you on the next one. Bye for now.